All right, new TV show.
One moment, I'll see.
It's called In Cold Blood. The episode at 8 o'clock tonight at Oxygen is called Man Eater. The hosts, Ice-T. And a name and a face you might recognize is the crime reporter on this particular episode. Look. Mm.
At first, she's dumbfounded. She has no idea. But then she gives investigators a name. And that person had 9 million reasons why he would want Bill dead.
Jennifer Gould, live with us.
Excellent.
Jennifer, as you sometimes see Mark, as you sometimes see Mark fast asleep, are there ever the 9 million reasons you come up with? I don't know why that just occurred.
I sleep with one eye
reason,
open.
I am the reason he sleeps with one eye open. Right. See? There, he says it right there. Actually, the show is called In Ice Cold Blood.
Ice Cold Blood, you're right.
It airs tonight at 8 o'clock on Oxygen. I want to say thank you very much to Donna Thomas and the content group and Asylum. This episode will really give you chills because...
Ignore Frank. Jennifer, here, keep going.
Yeah. Right. The Academy. I got the Crimey. The Crimey Award. Tonight's episode is about Bill McLaughlin, and he was this handsome, successful, wonderful, generous man, lived in Orange County, Newport Beach. A lot of people in Southern California will be familiar with this case. It's a case that involves sex, violence, and insatiable greed, and Bill McLaughlin could afford everything, but the one thing he couldn't afford is most likely what killed him. So watch tonight on Oxygen, 8 o'clock, In Ice Cold Blood.
When you, Jennifer, you're well steeped in all, you're well steeped and very knowledgeable about this stuff. If you and Mark ever have a tiff, do you ever?
Oh, God.
Yeah, well, I mean, just.
I win the tiff.
Right.
I win the tiff because
well,
he knows
that.
I know how to dispose of the body. He knows I know how to get rid of the body.
All right, very good. Yeah. Well, no, because every one of our spouses has special skills.
Well, you know.
And, I mean, she's working on a bunch of projects on her own, too, but this one, this is going to be a good episode.
In Ice Cold Blood, and obviously a playoff Ice-T hosting tonight on Oxygen.